进到的时候也是这边先。
Thank you.
Okay. Oh! Do it like that, when you're so Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Light Tonight Festival 2023. For those of you who are wondering what time the light projection starts, we actually kick off the event from 7:30. All the fantastic art scenes on monuments will start projecting at 7:30. So please make sure you stick around for that. What else you can look forward to today is we've got the fantastic gallery gigs. Make sure you check out three performances by Lali Kuma, Joey Tan, and Aisha Aziz at the National Gallery's Padang Atrium. And our popular Arts and Social Festival Village returns this year with an array of epic new options, arts and craft, and live performances, workshops, and so much more. Festival goers can unwind and cool up while they enjoy public art installations and projections on the building facades around the Civic District. This can be found at St. Andrew's Hall as well as the Emperor's Lawn. So please make sure you check that out. It's right in front of Victoria Theatre and Concert Hall. And we at Victoria Theatre and Concert Hall and the atrium, we've got lots of free performances for the weekend, featuring Singapore's finest young musicians, standout musical personalities, featured by Symphony 92.4 FM and the Singapore National Youth Orchestra. And at the Asian Civilizations Museum lobby from 6 to 9 p.m., we have some talking activities as well. So make sure you still swing by the Asian Civilizations Museum lobby to make your own paintings using plant-based pigments to create mindfulness bracelets and glow-in-the-dark beads. Once again, that's at the Asian Civilizations Museum lobby from 6 to 9 p.m. tonight. For more information, please head down to lighttonight.sg for the full array of festival lineup and activities. We hope you have a great time. Thank you.
Better invent. calling you my señorita. Didn't know how much I need ya. Hate it when I have to leave ya. I've been taking mental pictures for when I miss you in the winter. Staying up until the sunrise, waiting here to be the last thing. It was the summer of love.
Until the evening, there was nowhere to go.